Assalamu alaikum everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw and shade a tin on a board. But before that, let me tell you some drawing instructions. While drawing, you should hold the pencil light so you can easily erase it. Or better, don't use the eraser. Always clean your hands before drawing. And don't ever use your hands to clean the drawing sheet. Instead, use a clean piece of cloth. Now, let me tell you some shading instructions. Inner parts should be shaded dark while the outer parts should be shaded light. Light comes from the left side, so that part should not be shaded dark. Now let's start. So first we have to make the internal structure of the drawing. For that, we have to draw a line of any measurement, but I'll draw a line of 10 centimeters. Now draw another line of the same measurement right above the previous line. Now mark a point 1 or 2 centimeters before the middle point. Now draw double lines from that middle point to the end of the upper line. And mark it. Now do the same thing with your other half. And mark it. Now draw a line in the middle like this. Now draw a line from this point to anywhere on this line. And same thing with this point. Now draw a line going upwards in the middle. So here we made the board. Now time for the tin. Draw 2 lines on each side of the middle line. Now attach these 2 lines with the curve line. Draw a straight line in the middle, like this. To draw the perfect oval, now erase the inner lines. And also the marks. Now time for the shading. As I said that the inner part should be shaded dark, so this part is going to be shaded dark. Draw lines in the same direction and then use your finger to blend it. Just give a light shade on this side. And of course the inner one. Now draw the shadow of the tin, blend it with the finger. Also draw the shadow of the board. So here it's done.